Okay.
And take it back, and then I'll throw those on. I'm going to bunk it, so I'll stop here before you.
Perfect.
Awesome.
Thank you.
Okay.
Hold on. How amazing is this, Charles?
Where'd that come from?
This is an amazing donation from the Salvation Army. They went and bought these and gave them to us. How amazing. Like, unbelievable.
How much a mattress cost these days?
I think they're $300.
Each?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
A lot of money.
It is. A generous donation.
So 9 days after the fire.
Yes.
The issue is still going. People's supports are still...
Yeah, we're now starting to get, for the churches, we're starting to get into the mode of trying to help people what they need to keep going. Like, they need a bed and sheets and pillows and microwaves and furniture. So that's our next goal, is to figure out how to facilitate making sure that everybody gets what they need.
They're doing fine work. Thank you.